Cagliari will be looking to make amends for 8-3-2 loss to Bologna when they take on Sampdoria at their Sardegna Arena. The Rossoblu look sharp in front of goal, but, on the other hand, their defense has been pretty shaky of late. The Sardinians will surely stick to their attacking style of play against Sampdoria, and we predict that they are going to find the net in Saturday's football match. The likes of Cecchitelli, Pina, and Luvumbo are all likely to miss the game with injury for the hosts. La Samp, on the other hand, shared the spoils with Genoa in the Derby della Lanterna, with the team failing to extend their winning run in the Serie A to 4 games. Fabio Quagliarella is not getting any older, and the Italian veteran is widely expected to be deployed up front, alongside Gaston Ramirez. Given Sampdoria's attacking potential, both teams' two-score betting option should be considered. Gabbiadini is the only absentee in the away team. Prediction: 1.